Total Trash. We are so excited to be here tonight.
And we're coming to you live from Texas in the United States. Wish we could be with you personally.
Yes, but this is the next best thing. We're going to communicate through the internet. What better way than that? And what we're going to do is show you what Vocal Trash is all about. Really, we are singers and drummers, and we rescue items from landfills like trash cans and
water bottles,
barrels,
buckets,
brooms,
lids, anything you can recycle, we make music out of.
That's right. So we're going to do a lot of different kinds of music. We're going to ask you guys to get involved throughout the next hour. It's going to be so much fun, and we want to stay connected, so we're going to talk about that as well. But did you want to kick it off?
I think it's time to. Folks, I got a question for you. How do you feel?
Birds flying high, you know how I feel. Sun in the sky, you know how I feel. Breeze drifting on by, you know how I feel. It's a new dawn, it's a new day, it's a new life for me. And I'm feeling good.
Ladies and gentlemen, Kelsey Ray.
Oh, yeah. Drift in the sea. Rivers running free, you know how I feel. Freedom is mine, and I know how I feel. It's a new dawn, a new day, a new life. Oh, a new dawn, a new day, it's a new life for me. Yeah. Are feeling good out there? Let's have some fun now.
3, 4.
I don't want to work.
Yeah.
I don't want to play. I don't want to do anything. I just want to bang on the can all day.
All right, here we go.
I don't want to work. I want to bang on the can all day. I don't want to play. I just want to bang on the can all day.
Woo! Oh! All right, let's do it now.
I don't want to work. I want to bang on the can all day. I don't want to play. I just want to bang on the can all day.
Round it out. Hey. Huh. Hey. Huh.
I don't want to work.
I don't want to work.
I don't want to play.
I don't want to play.
I don't want to do anything. I just wanna bang on the can all day.
Everybody say,
I don't wanna work. I want to bang on the can all day.
Bang on the can all day.
I don't wanna play. I just want to bang on the can all day.
Here we go.
Don't wanna work, don't wanna play. Just wanna bang on the can all day. Don't wanna work, don't wanna play. Just wanna bang on the can all day. Don't wanna work, don't wanna play. Just wanna bang on the can. Don't wanna work, don't wanna play. Just wanna bang on the game all day.
Yeah, Pablo.
All right, Bahrain.
Man, we hope you are feeling good out there. We are, once again, our Vocal Trash. Right now, we're gonna do a song from the 1970s. But we're gonna do it different. We're gonna play some water bottles, some pots and pans, Here we go. It's called Dancing in the Street. Oh, yeah. Calling out around the world. Are you ready for a brand new beat? Summer is here and the time is right for dancing in the street. Dancing in Chicago.
Dancing in the streets.
Ooh, in New Orleans.
Dancing in the streets.
In New York City.
Dancing in the streets.
All we need is music.
Sweet, sweet,
swing music.
Sweet, sweet music.
There'll be music everywhere. There'll be swing and swaying. Records playing. Get a chance for us to meet. It doesn't matter what you are, as long as you walk here. Every guy, grab a girl, we have to make a change. All around the way. I'm dancing in the street. I said, let's start a big strong line. Together and find peace. All right, we're gonna ooch back another decade and take y'all to the 1960s. Once again, making music out of items that would have ended up in a landfill. This is a toolbox guitar.
Get your motor running. Head out on the highway. Looking for adventure. Let's all have fun at once and explode into space. Like a true nature's child, we were born to be wild. We're gonna fly so high, never gonna die. Born to be wild.
Born to be wild.
Born to be wild.
All right, we're gonna do a song now. It's called Don't Stop Believing. You know, here in Vocal Trash, we spread that word of love and peace all around the world. We've got to come together. We can never, ever stop believing.
That's right.
She's a small town girl.
Believe
it. Hold on to that feeling.
Street,
street light.
right, that was Miss Kelsey Ray doing that for you. Nicely done.
Woo. Thank you so
much. I'm feeling it now.
I am too. Already sweating. We hope you're enjoying yourself so far there in Bahrain. Once again, we wish we were with you in person, but maybe someday we will meet. What we're going to do right now is we're going to feature the entire cast and crew of Vocal Trash, because really, we have singers, we have dancers, and we have drummers. So we're going to reach back right now and do a song for you. What we do in Vocal Trash is we try to scratch everybody's musical itch. So we're going to reach back, we're going to slow it down, we're going to feature Steve Linder, and then the boys are going to play some brooms. Never know how much I love you, you never know how much I care. When you put your arms around me, I give you fever that's so hard to bear. You give me fever in the morning, fever when you hold me tight. Whoa, fever when you kiss me, a fever all through the night. Sun lights up the daytime, the moon lights up the night. Light up when you call my name. You know I would treat you right. You give me fever. Oh, in the morning with a fever, when you hold me tight. Whoa, fever. When you kiss me, a fever all through the night. Romeo loves Juliet, and Juliet, she felt the same. But when he put his arms around her, he said, Julie, baby, you're my flame. You give me fever in the morning, fever where you hold me tight. Oh, fever when you kiss me, your fever all through the night. Well, now you've listened to my story. Here's the point I have made. Chicks were born to give you fever. They are how to celebrate. We give you fever in the morning, a fever when you hold me tight. Oh, fever! I'm on fire, but what a lovely way to burn. I said, what a lovely, lovely way to burn. What a lovely way to burn.
Our Broadway baby, Kelsey Ray.
Oh, now that is reaching back. Right now, though, we're going to feature Greg Dugan.
Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to the main event.
Let's get ready to recycle!
All right, Greg, it is up to you.
Thank you.
reuse. Yeah, Ivan.
One, two, three, four.
Guitar player. Woo! Are you clapping from home? Greg, show them what you're working with, folks. This is the world's first toolbox guitar.
Yeah.
Ain't that weird?
That's very nice, though. Very nice. We're all about repurposing and reusing and playing some pretty funky instruments. Why? Because people want to know more about what it is we do.
All right, what we're going to do right now is feature Steve Linder, and he's going to do a song that you may recognize. It's been around a while, however. It's from the 1970s.
What a perfect guy to sing this song. You talk about being around a while. I've been around since, let me put it to you this way. If you have been around as long as I have, it's probably past your bedtime somewhere. This is a great old tune, folks. It talks about something that is very important to me, and that is feel good.
Yeah.
I love when something feels good. And I got to tell you, Bahrain, it feels good. It feels really good being with you today. And we're going to do a song that I think reflects that very well. It's entitled Hooked on a Feeling. If you would like to sing this from home, it's easy. All you got to do is go, ooga shaka, ooga, ooga. It's one of those songs that when you hear this, you're going to say, oh, I love that old song. And so if you feel like singing along, we ask that you do so. Strangely, I can hear usually what's going down even from as far away as you are. All the way from Texas to Bahrain, here is Hooked on a Feeling. 1, 2, 3, 4.
Ooga shaka, ooga, ooga, ooga shaka, ooga, ooga, ooga shaka, ooga, ooga, ooga shaka, ooga, ooga.
Something that I don't think you've ever seen in your life, and that is trash cans, barrels.
I got in bad for you, girl, and I don't need a cure, and I'll just stay addicted and hope I can endure.
Live
all the good love when we're all alone. Keep it up, girl. Yeah, you turn me.
Help us out. Do this from home.
Woo! Here we go. Ho! Hey!
Ho! Hey. Ho! Ho!
Woo! Hey! Ho! 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 Hey! Ho! Keep it up! Hee!
Keep it going, keep it going, keep it going now.
Acapella singing with trash cans, bottles, woo, and lids. You guys are beautiful. I hope you danced and sung with us at home.
So we're going to talk a little bit about Vocal Trash and our mission and what it is that we are about. We are really environmentalist activists that we travel all around the globe. So we are honored to represent the United States of America and to be there with you virtually. Now, I have also written a children's book called Think Before You Throw It Away. In fact, we have coined the phrase to think before you throw it away. And what we mean by that is before you toss it out, can it be recycled? Can it be reduced? And can it be reused? So what we're going to do right now is an original song called Think Before You Throw It Away. Now, you're going to notice a lot of fun things about each instrument that we're playing. Notice the pots and pans. Notice the water bottles, because they each make a different tone. Hey!
Yeah. All right. Folks, and that was Kelsey Ray bringing it to you.
Think
nicely done.
Before you throw it away.
Good yes. job.
So what does that mean ultimately, to think before you throw it away? Maybe it means before you toss it out, can you reuse it into something else? Can you make a few things make a big difference? Can you reuse a water bottle more than once? Can you say no to the plastic bags? Can you say no to the plastic straws? It's little things like that that's going to make a huge difference if we all think before we throw it away. Now, what we're going to do is ask you guys there in Bahrain to keep in touch with Vocal Trash. We're going to have to do it online for a while, but we're hoping we're going to come and see you live. But in the meantime, we would love for you guys to find us on Facebook, facebook.com/vocaltrash, and share your stories with us. Maybe we can learn from you. We can have a conversation as we are apart and we are distant, but we can get to know each other online.
That's
such
it.
A beautiful, beautiful thing.
All right. Now, we have something very important for you folks, because we everywhere we go, and we have been on many foreign tours, we're, as Kelsey said, excited to come see you in Bahrain. But in the meantime, we're going to have to make friends over the internet. So I think we can do that. And the big question here in America is, why can't we be friends?
Yeah, Greg. Divide your trash from bin to bin. Ooh. If you recycle, you can be my friend.
Why can't we be friends? Why can't we be friends? Why can't we be friends? Why can't we be friends?
Where you are living doesn't matter to me. As far as I'm concerned, we're and styrofoam.
Say no, say no.
They stay in landfills way too long.
Why can't we be friends? Why can't we be friends?
Oh,
why can't we be friends? Why can't we be friends?
It's not about the color of your skin.
No, no, no.
When we're together, we will always win.
Why can't we be friends?
Why
can't we?
One heart, let's get together and feel all right.
Peace and love, Bahrain. We can be friends.
We can be friends.
We love you.
Like I said before, we can do that virtually for now, but we will meet. I know that we will. So let's recap. We have played so many different kinds of instruments. Greg Dugan just played, it. What is that, Greg? An oil barrel?
55-gallon oil barrel.
Okay.
Called a steel pan.
Isn't that one of the first instruments ever made that's typically recycled, you would say?
Recycled, reused, yes. Repurposed, yes.
And what beautiful music you just made.
Oh, it's an amazing instrument. Beautiful
it really
instrument.
Is. Yeah. Okay, so I think we're going to continue on and actually do an original song that we wrote called Harmony. This is a very important song for Vocal Trash. The lyrics are, "We are children of the earth. Raise your voice from sea to sea. Sing a song of love and worth. That's how we feel true harmony." See, our mission in Vocal Trash is to plant that seed of love and hope. And what better way than through music, through dance? It's that universal language, that universal beat. So together, I know that we can change the world. We believe in you guys. We believe that you will take our message with you, because there is hope. There is light. With beautiful people like you in Bahrain, I know that we can make a huge difference and find that harmony. Tomorrow, and not live just for today. Will you heal someone's sorrow if you give back in any way? Care to hear the laughter for their beautiful cry of a new life. Do you believe in ever after? Through all of the darkness, we will see. Children of this beautiful earth, if you want to see a change, you got to raise your voice. Every day, it should be about love, unity, and harmony.
Proud of that song. Kelsey Ray singing it for you.
All right, we're gonna get a little funky right now, and we're gonna once again feature the entire cast and crew of Vocal Trash kicking it off. Ivan Popper.
Don't believe me, just watch. Just watch. Don't believe me, just watch. Don't believe me, just watch. Hey, hey. Don't believe me, just watch.
Yeah, Steve Linder.
All right.
All right, now this song that we're going to do is called Footloose. It is from the 1980s. If you want to get up and dance, do it. Here we go.
Here we go. Kelsey, me, Greg makes three.
Ho!
Been working so hard. I'm punching my card. 8 hours for what? Oh, tell me what I got.
Well, I'm trying to tell you your life.
Rock and roll.
I'm trying to tell you, it will if you don't even try. Everybody cut loose, foot loose, kick off your Sunday shoes. Please, woo! Louise, woo! Pull me off of my knees. Jack, get back, come on before we crack loose
your blues.
Everybody cut,
everybody cut it for loose.
a popular 80s song. Whoa, thank you very much.
All right, continuing on. Now we're going to sing a little bit. This song is called Dialogue. And we would love to have a dialogue with you all out there in Bahrain. Once again, connect with us online, because we would love to have a conversation about how we can make a difference, how we can start a revolution, and how we can save our Mother Earth.
Are you optimistic about the way that things are going?
It's okay to ask the question why.
Don't you ever worry when you see what's going down.
We've got to lend a hand to anyone in need around. Ooh, yeah.
When it's time to function as a feeling human being, does anybody help you to get by? Some make me cry.
We can count on them. Oh, yes, we can. If we unite, then we will survive. So keep your dreams alive.
When you see starvation in the country where you live, all the hungry children, don't you have to give?
Let's start a revolution. We all are next in line. We gotta save this world. So get involved, because we are running out of time.
Will you try to change things with the power that we have? Together, Bahrain, we got a million new ideas. Yes, we do.
We've all got the power, so let's all be the change. If we all unite our world, it will rearrange. We got to come together.
Stand up.
We got to unite.
Stand up.
We got to love one another.
Stand up.
I believe, I know we can make that happen. All right, boys, let's sing it now.
We can make it happen.
You and me.
We can make it happen.
Together.
We can make it happen.
You can make it happen. We can change the world together.
Woo.
We can save the children. We can make it better.
That's right.
How is everybody? Are you sweating at home?
We're sweating here in Texas.
Man, we are here in Texas. It is balmy outside. We are in our studio. We're coming to you kind of live.
Yeah.
We're being video recorded. However, we're doing all this live and just letting the chips fall where they may.
That's right.
So if you see anything go wrong, it's not my fault. Okay, it's my fault.
All right, we're going to do a song right now that's going to feature some unique instruments one more time. I'm going to actually play a tambourine that Greg made that's out of Pop Tops here.
Woo.
Greg Dugan's going to pick up that toolbox guitar. Now,
yes.
Ivan is even making a bell out of a water bottle. So we're showing you kids you can make music out of so many items that would usually end up in a landfill.
That's right. Now, in the process, we want to talk to you good folks and remind you that at some point, we will definitely come see you. And we're looking forward to that because, quite frankly, the more people that we meet around the world, the more that we find love in the most peculiar places.
Mm-hmm.
And we're so ready once again to come over to see you guys and to be with you firsthand. But in the meantime, we're going to spread the love. And we're going to talk about having each other's back. In this great world of ours, this vast universe, there are so many of us out there. There are times when I need you. I know you need me too. So we're gonna stand by each other, all together now. When the night has come and the land is dark and the moon is the only light you'll see. Oh, Bahrain, I won't cry, I won't be afraid, I won't shed a tear, just as long as you stand by me. Whenever you're in need, won't you stand by me? Oh yeah, stand by me. When you're in need, I'll stand by you. Stand by me.
Ooh.
When the sky,
when the sky
that we look upon,
we look upon,
should tumble and fall,
we should tumble,
or the mountains
should crumble to the sea,
I tell you I won't cry,
I won't cry,
won't be afraid,
won't be afraid,
no, I won't shed a tear,
I won't shed,
just as long as you stand,
stand by me.
Whenever you're in need, won't you stand by me? Oh, stand by me. Stand by me. I'll stand by you. Stand by me. Oh, darling, darling, stand by me. Won't you stand? Won't you stand by me? Yeah, yeah.
By me.
Whenever you're in need, won't you stand by me?
Ooh, ooh, ooh.
We love you and we stand by you. All right, thank you very much. I know you're applauding at home. We appreciate you getting involved. Get involved. Get involved. It's vocal trash, so get involved. Good to see everybody today. Hope you're having a great time so far. Continuing on.
We are going to get a little audience participation, so it's time. We may not be able to see and hear what you're doing, but we're asking you to get up on your feet. We're going to do a little stomping, a little clapping, and we're going to go to the 1980s once again. Now, this may be an old song to y'all, but it comes over and over again. It's definitely a classic, and you are definitely going to recognize it.
I got my glasses on.
Oh, good.
Want to make sure I see everybody at home.
Yeah.
Make sure you're doing your part. Now, you can recycle just about anything.
Yes.
You really can. You can recycle trash cans and water bottles. You can recycle plastics. You can recycle music. That's what we're going to do, is recycle a great old song. Now, just to get you started, I want everybody at home to get on up. Ho! Get on up. Get out of your seats. Everybody, stand up. Everybody, we need all of you across the area to be standing and help us out with this great tune. Now, just to get us all on the same page, I'm going to say something, and you need to do it back. If you're happy and you know it, clap your hands. All right? Are we doing it? If you're happy and you know it, clap your hands. If you're happy and you know it, then your life should surely show it. If you're happy and you know it, clap your hands. Now, if you're happy and you know it, stomp your feet. If you're happy and you know it, stomp your feet. If you're happy and you know it, then your life should surely show it. If you're happy and you know it, stomp your feet.
Yeah, yeah.
All right, all right. So far, so good. All right, I think I can put these away. Now, here's where it gets weird. If you're happy and you know it, hug your neighbor.
Oh, yes.
If you're happy and you hug your neighbor. Are you doing it? Hug your sister, hug your brother, hug your mother, hug everybody,
yeah,
including pets. Now, we're going to do this song right here, and we want you to stomp and clap with all of us.
Ho!
Stomp, stomp. Yeah.
Buddy, you're a boy, make a big noise, playing in the streets, gonna be a big
man someday.
You got mud on your face, a big disgrace, kicking your can all over the place, singing,
we will rise. We will rock you.
Do it at home.
about 17. But the beat was going strong, and it's playing my favorite song. Then we're moving on, and he's with me.
Yeah, me.
Moving on and singing that same old song.
Yeah, with me.
Singing,
I love rock and roll.
Put another dime in the jukebox, baby.
I love rock and roll.
Come and take your time and dance with me.
How'd we do at home? Thank you very much for helping us out.
All right, now we're going to finish this up. We got a few more songs with you. We hope you have had a good time tonight, and we've entertained you a little bit all the way from Texas here. We are hoping that we see you in person someday soon. Now, what we're going to do is we're going to finish this up with some drums that we have created all by ourselves, and it's a thing called Sing, Sing, Sing. Now, this was really back in the big band era, way, way before your time, but you may recognize it because everything is, it's an old song, but it can sound new as well.
That's right. It's all about the swing, you know what I'm saying? It don't mean a thing if it ain't got that swing. Doo-wop, 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 doo-wow. And it's a great tune because it gets everybody involved in the group. We're not only going to play some trash cans, checking them out, and some lids, but we're also going to sing, of course, and we're going to do some dancing, right, Bobo?
Yeah. Hey. All right.
Look at you. Look at you.
Woo. Oh.
Here we go, Kelsey.
We're going to sing. Sing.
Sing, sing, everybody start to sing. La-di-da, boy-o, now you're singing with a certain swing. Sing, 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 everybody start to sing. La-di-da, boy-o, now you're really singing everything.
When the sound is fat and round,
vocal trash is back in town.
When the music's soft and low,
you know it's time for us to go.
Sing, 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 sing. Everybody start to sing. La-di-da, ho-di-o. Now you're really singing everything.
Oh, yeah.
Now listen up, woman. You can sing all day. When it comes to drums, let the men have their say.
Woo-hoo. Won't you stand back, boy? I don't only sing. I can play the drums. I can do anything. All right, boys. It is up to you.
On the trumpet, Steve Linder.
All right, Steve, I got a challenge for you.
Let's hear it.
Try doing everything that I do.
One, two, skeetle about new day.
Try this. Ha. Hey. Ha.
Ha. Hey, very nice. Here we go. One, a two, a one, two, three,
go!
Hey!
Hey! All right. Here we go! Oh, yeah. Hey.
Nice job, Pablo. Oh, goodness gracious.
Woo. All right, we're going to do one more song right now, and it is called Pass It On, and Steve Linda wrote this song. We once again invite you guys to our Facebook page or Instagram if you're involved anyway in social media, because we want to continue to spread the love around the world. We would love for you to share any videos or any pictures that you may have had where Vocal Trash has inspired you so that you can inspire us as well.
Stay in touch, Bahrain. We love you. Thank you for inviting us into your homes like this.
All right, well, we're going to do an original song. And you know, it's an amazing thing what music can do and what it can bring to your heart and your soul. Now more than ever, folks, we have got to come together. We are far apart right now, but we are as one. So don't forget to pass that love right on.
Pass it on. Pass it on, pass it on, pass it on and on, pass it on, till all sadness is gone, pass it on. Hearts beat like a drum, join in everyone. Feelings just begun.
Enjoyed every minute of it. We hope that you have too.
Pass it on till all sadness is gone. Pass it on
till our hearts beat as one.
Join with us, sing our song.
Sing our
beat
song.
The drum, play along. Feel the change coming on. For a new day has dawned. Pass it on and on.
Love y'all so much. Thank you, thank you, thank you.